Hey guys, welcome to Hopper Course. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to create a hello world program using Java. Before getting into the code part, let me explain to you the steps that we need to follow to create it. Okay. The first thing, we need to create a Java project using Eclipse or NetBeans or IntelliJ. And then we need to create a Java class. Inside the class, we need to create a main method. And inside the main method, we need to write system.out.println to print hello world. Okay, let me open my IDE. So I'm using IntelliJ. Here, go to File, New, and then Project. Choose Java. Click on Next. Click on Next. So I then give a project name. So I'm giving my Java app. So my project got created. So inside the project folder, you could see it's src folder, which means source, okay? So by right clicking, I'm gonna create a new Java class. So I'm giving first app as a name. So our class file got created. So inside the class file, we need to create a main method, public static void main. String args. So inside between, we need to write system.out.println. I'm gonna write hello world inside this. Hello world. Save it and execute it. Hello world got printed here. That's it.